It's time for floor 9. Now as we slowly make it to the top. Now let's all attempt a raid on Fort Glop. Yeah, 30 seconds might seem like a long time, but it's loaded with banana shooters. And I can't seem to aim. There we go. Okay, got the bumper down. Now let's get number 5. While we're at it, get the clock and number 6. Slowly, but in a hurry, get number 7. And the last one, an unmarked target. We got that, now we got to get the key. Got it. Whew. Now let's stick to the bottom this time. Oh, hey, wait a minute. It isn't chess, it's checkers. And someone's cheating, they had an extra piece. Ooh, got a time, which I didn't need. Now the fun bit, which is fighting the belts. Oh, let's go diagonal. This is really simple for a level 9 level. A stage, rather. That's severely simple. Oh, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? A gun. Okay, this shooter or target. Come on, kid. Fight the current. Kid. Hurry. What was that glitch about? Seriously, what is this level about? Oh boy. Now, this is a long level, so we got to book it. Yeah, I guess I'm a little extra time, because the patch would have won. It's pretty long. And there we go. Got 30 seconds to get to the 2, which is surprisingly close. Right here. And the 3's at the bottom again. Okay, now what's the 4? Oh, it's over here. So what's the 5? Oh. It was close by, kinda. Okay, now the six is what, downhill? Time, which is much needed. Come on, kid, fight the power. Got it. Now, the last five targets. Okay, skip that one. Inhale. That is two. Now, there's that pill. Yes. Ugh, that was annoying. Funhouse Donut. I've been trying to judge of that. Okay, it's a gun. Ow. Thankfully, slime blobs do not deduct time. But the guns do. Now there was a warp near the tube, but I'm not gonna take that. Now try again. Oof. Now 30 seconds might seem like a long time, but those. If you get hit, it's game over. But it's done. That's floor 9. Let's take a short break. No, to floor 10. Later.